Well, off-roading means to releasing your inner beast in the wild, and that's just be yourself.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
It took almost 1 week of preparation for this event to come to where it is. We had to drive the cars in different conditions during dry days, during rainy days, and ensure that there's a challenge for the participant.
I've enjoyed every minute of this off-roading that I've been doing, and I think Mahindra has given me a really good opportunity to test out my skills, maybe even improve my skills much further. And I'm learning every day as I drive here in these terrains.
Our vehicles are all about their tough and rugged nature, and that DNA flows into every product. And Great Escape, unlike anybody else in the country, we offer them, the owners, a platform to come and experience the Thar or our four-wheel drive for what they are actually meant for, to drive off-road, to tackle terrain which other cars cannot just dream of.
Great Escapes have been going on since 1996. It's only recently that we've started the competitive section, which is called the Off-Roading Trophy. The winner of the Off-Roading Trophy gets to win a brand new Thar. So that's the thing that we're pulling in people with. But the Great Escapes have been here to push recreational off-roading, and which is growing as a sport over the recent years. And of course, we've got the Thar as well now, and we've given the product a perfect platform to perform in.